something that can't be beat. No word of lies, don't even try. Ain't no honey sweeter than my bumblebee. Can't you see? Ain't no honey sweeter than my bumblebee. Can't you see?
I don't know what Miss Abby's gonna think about the group routine because I just saw her face and it was like. So I honestly feel like he's going to literally kill us.
You're okay. If you have to throw up, you throw up, okay? She's gonna throw up, I think. If you throw up, we clean it up. It's that simple. I am not doing a pyramid.
Kendall is literally having a panic attack about this duo. Kendall's like, I don't want to do a pyramid, I want to do a magic. I'm like, dude, I would love to do this MJ dance as a solo because I am MJ.
In fact, Kendall gave you the bow in your hair.
Melissa said, here are bows for everybody. I picked one up and I put it in her hair.
Okay. Speechless. Gianna was happy, I was happy. Mia's manager is gonna be excited about it. And Abby's eating popcorn.
This is so good. It's better than movie theater, it's so good.
Guys.
Oh my gosh, guys. Hi.
How did Ava and Jeanette end up here at this rehearsal studio? You have to go. You have to go. Give it to me. Give me the camera. Give it to me.
Beyond compare, that sway so gently as they twist.
What is she doing? What is she doing?
What's on the floor over there?
Excuse me, that's defamation when you say it was choking.
Oh.
She just simply had her hands right there.
Resting.
Yeah. Resting.
I hold my friends like this too. Holly,
yes.
How are you today?
I'm doing well. How are you today?
This is a warm and friendly touch.
It is a hug.
Smack your butt. Oh, it is a smack. Just hit your butt.
Allowing this woman to talk to my child like that.
Someone's sitting on the ground like a dog?
Melissa.
Really?